Over there. I'm guessing from Tyr's poor statue.
Iron peace, not a golden war.
Tyr used to talk about how heavy the cost of war was compared to its bounties. He felt like it was his responsibility to avoid it.
Kind of still does, in fact.
Kratos, tell me of an adversary from your homeland. It will serve us well if I understand more of your battle tactics.
There was Medusa, queen of the Gorgons. Her gaze turned men to stone. A mirror would turn her own powers against her. Or, you may remove her head, but that is the hard way.
Which did you choose?
The hard way.
Forget I asked. That must be Tyr's helmet from his statue.
Win mines, not wars.
Well, I think that's the last of it. Doubtful we'll find any more interesting bits.
I always admire the love Tyr inspires.
Where I come from. Gods of war are not with
me. Game, brother.
No, they are not.
Equipment for this. When you want to find the Norns, we'll return to the planet. I hope you know what you're looking for. This is not the direction the Norns are in. This is the place. We need to work our way up. This way. There. Can you cut a way through the ice?
Oh, are the Norns making magical ice walls now?
No. I think the water just froze.
Your friends.
I didn't tell them to be here.
Watch your right! Enemies to your left!
The Norns did to trick all these raiders into guarding them. Not that they have any idea that's what they're doing.
Freya, thank you for your help. I know this was not your focus.
The sooner we find your son, the sooner you'll be able to focus. I just hope it works.
Just the same. Thank you.
A fine sentiment, but write on a bloody note when we're out of the cold, brother.
Huh?
Okay, I feel something. It's stronger this time. Over here.
Where are you going, brother? Freya thinks she's found the Norns.
We found it.
Ah, isn't it always the third place you look? Is everyone hearing that creepy whisper?
It is like an itch in the mind.
It means we've stepped into their domain. Be ready for anything.
Illusions.
Projections, possibly. But assume nothing. There's no telling what manner of creature they've made unwitting guards.
Delightful.
Almost looks familiar, but different. like a confused memory.
A rather hostile memory at that.
These fates should know I will not be deterred.
No!